All right. So we got some new kill sounds, new HUD.
All right, T's at 99 with Chris. There's a gun on the ground.
Wait, let's do this. Oh, jeez, that was a headshot. Yep, there we go. That'll do it. That'll do it.
It's heavy right there. Ready?
Get ready. We have no defenses and they're about to come out with our end zone.
Going down straight. Guys, take that out. Alright, I'm gonna grab it up. I'm coming back up straight with this thing.
And I got Tom killed. Alright, let's do sniper.
He's got him blocked.
Let's see if I can... Get him this way.
I want to give it to the soul scout.
The defense.
No, that was a pyro. We have
taken the enemy
intelligence.
Dominating.
There we go.
I turned around to stop Boris from going underneath the grate. There's a level 3 on the on their grate. Let them cap, but just watch out for the crits, but grab R.
Got him. And he got me.
The base was wide open.
Yeah, but there... Yeah, it's underneath the grate. There's.
Well, it's not looking.
Beach.
Hold on, I'll see if I can get someone. Got him.
Oh,
make a run for it, boyos.
Go for it. Ah, there you go, cheese. Good job, brother.
Alright, where are you? Where are you? I'm here. Oh, he's got it here somewhere.
Nick just went blue. If he goes scout, he's good. He'll cap us.
Rip.
Camping their intel.
Oh, got me. I knew it. Ooh, look at you going with that ambassador.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
All right, I know where you are. I know where you are. Wait, what? Oh. Okay.
We have lost the enemy intelligence.
Sniper top left.
Nope. No third person. Shit!
Sniper top right.
Alright. We're gonna cheese. Charge this up ahead of time. And just get him on the body shot. Okay. Luckily. There we go. Get the sniper, but I did get the spy. If anyone gets hit by this, they're dead. Shit!
You realize that enemy spies can use your teleporter. You just gave him a shortcut to the intel.
I don't think he cares. I don't think he really cares.
Yeah, I'll probably give him some probably do.
I just zaps down there and saps all his shit.
It really do be like that sometimes.
Yeah, I think the motherfuckers is bored.
Medic, my boy. Oh shit.
Sniper top left.
Got a headshot. Thank good.
Just overheal me and then heal him back up.
Five fucking snipers.
Yeah, honestly, if you ever got a new hook. Oh shit. Not gonna lie, I really like this hard.
We gotta go through the front door though.
Oh, okay. I think I actually saw the arrow before it hit me.
Well, you five snipers have fun because you're not gonna cap.
Oh! Yeah, I saw that. I love how it's like you just see the arrow come, but like you're just like, yep, that's gonna hit me. Nothing I can do about it.
Because
my life
so
is over.
To snaggle to have fun, isn't it?
I think he has fun. He's having fun.
He gets angry at all the people who don't do what he thinks is best, though.
He's actually thinking out for the team, though, you know?
It just gets annoying sometimes. I get what his point is, but still.
Fuck you, I'm not.
Where'd he go?
I'll get paranoid in here. Prove you otherwise.
Someone stop him. What's going on? Rip. Fuck.
Toad is like the most impossible person to outsnipe.
Ah, there's a Toad here.
He's a sniper.
Those fucking Toads.
He's good people. Hell of a great sniper.
Ah, I love the Toads. Awesome. Love them.
What are you talking about?
Okay, where? Oh, he got me. I was in his sight, so
yeah,
I was pretty much dead. Okay, got a hit. Okay. Oh, no. There we go. No. I guess I kind of just demonstrate nice. The new HUD and the kill sounds and whatnot. Alright, I'm out of here. Peace.